أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
By the star, when it goes down, your companion is neither astray nor being misled, nor does he say aught of his own desire. It is no less than inspiration sent down to him. He was taught by one mighty in power, endued with wisdom, for he appeared in stately form, while he was in the highest part of the horizon. Then he approached and came closer, and was at a distance of but 2 bow lengths or even nearer. So did Allah convey the inspiration to his servant, conveyed what he meant to convey. The Prophet's mind and heart in no way falsified that which he saw. Do you then dispute with him concerning what he saw? For indeed he saw him at a second descent, near the low tree beyond which none may pass. Near it is the garden of abode. Behold, the low tree was shrouded in mystery unspeakable. His sight never swerved, nor did it go wrong. For truly did he see of the signs of his Lord the greatest. Have you seen Lat and Uzza? And another, the third goddess, Manat? What, for you the male sex, and for him the female? Behold, such would be indeed a division most unfair. These are nothing but names which you have devised, you and your fathers, for which Allah has sent down no authority whatever. They follow nothing but conjecture and what their own souls desire, even though there has already come to them guidance from their Lord. Nay, shall man have just anything he hankers after? But it is to Allah that the end and the beginning of all things belong. How many soever be the angels in the heavens, their intercession will avail nothing except after Allah has given leave for whom He pleases, and that He is acceptable to Him. Those who believe not in the hereafter name the angels with female names, but they have no knowledge therein. They follow nothing but conjecture, and conjecture avails nothing against truth. Therefore, shun those who turn away from our message and desire nothing but the life of this world. That is, as far as knowledge will reach them. Verily, your Lord knows best those who stray from His path, and He knows best those who receive guidance. Yea, to Allah belongs all that is in the heavens and on earth, so that He rewards those who do evil according to their deeds, and He rewards those who do good with what is best. Those who avoid great sins and shameful deeds, only falling into small faults, verily your Lord is ample in forgiveness. He knows you well when He brings you out of the earth, and when you are hidden in your mother's wombs. Therefore, justify not yourselves. He knows best who it is that guards against evil. See you one who turns back? Gives a little, then hardens his heart? What, has he knowledge of the unseen so that he can see? Nay, is he not acquainted with what is in the books of Moses? And of Abram who fulfilled his engagements, namely, that no bearer of burdens can bear the burden of another, that man can have nothing but what he strives for, that the fruit of his striving will soon come in sight. Then will he be rewarded with a reward complete, that to your Lord is the final goal, that it is He who grants laughter and tears, that it is He who grants death and life, that He did create in pairs, male and female, from a sperm drop when lodged in its place, that He has promised a second creation, raising of the dead, that it is He who gives wealth and satisfaction, that He is the Lord of Sirius, the mighty star, and that it is He who destroyed the powerful ancient Ad people and the Thamud, nor gave them a lease of perpetual life, and before them the people of Noah, for that they were all most unjust and most insolent transgressors. And He destroyed the overthrown cities of Sodom and Gomorrah, so that ruins unknown have covered them up. Then which of the gifts of your Lord, O man, will you dispute about? This is a warner of the series of warners of old. The judgment ever approaching draws nigh. No soul but Allah can lay it bare. Do you then wonder at this recital? And will you laugh and not weep, wasting your time in vanities? But fall you down in prostration to Allah and adore Him.